Orbits have dropped by 80%. From last year's yields, the result of catastrophically heavy rains and floods plaguing the region. Local authorities are... severe shortages in Alaska, or break the contract and forego next year's seed corn delivery from Biotechnica. Announced the formation of an investigative committee to determine the cause behind the bizarre phenomenon. Ever dreamed of being a head of state? Now may be your chance. Luxury real estate firm No Limits At All has announced another 15 artificial islands available for sale now. Each island spans at least 3 square miles and possesses a foundation built to withstand an 8 on the Richter scale. Because they are located in international waters, island owners fall under no nation's jurisdiction and are free to establish and enforce local law and custom. For more information on your future slice of paradise, visit the address below. In the meantime, this lovely West Coast weather isn't a bad substitute. Thanks for tuning in, Night City.
How's biz?
I don't care for the word biz. I call it work. Hard work. Honest work. And I can't complain.